because you don't know what to say or how loud on the microphone that you need to talk into. And you did a good job. That's a pretty good start. All right. And we'll see if we're getting better. Right here, we got our next young man. He's ready to go.
I'm Coach Ncjls, 15, at Sophomore College. I've been swimming for 6 years, years for me. And I think I'm going to A&M, but yeah, it's my dream school probably. After high school, I would probably follow my dad to be an ag teacher. I feel like that's what's the best for me. I work really good with people. I'm a real people person. I like that. And the thing I like most about those years is like, we're like, you know, I'm from my dad. It's like, I've had some of the best experiences out there with him. He's a really funny guy. I think that it really taught me about like taking care of our responsibilities and countless times when I yelled at and not doing what I'm supposed to do, and a whole lot of reminders that I'll never forget about. Going out and putting the right time to the students and stuff like that. And it's a real good teaching experience to do. Thank you.
Alright, that's good. That's good. So good learning experiences. Definitely gotta have work ethic, okay? You're always gonna remember when you get yelled at, okay? My dad was the most mild person that maybe you'll ever meet. Very quiet. But when I tore something up, I heard about it pretty good. Alright, it just flips the switch. And us parents, and I see myself doing it, you know, from time to time. But I'm telling you what, you're gonna get better for it. Always do, I promise. Alright, okay, here we go, our next young man.